right, let's make some tartar sauce. This is Chip Ahoy. Old restaurant in Corpus. I found the recipe on the internet. So it called for double the amount. So this is just half. It called for 1 quart. I got 1 pint, okay, of mayonnaise, real mayonnaise. So, and in here we have 5 ounces of dill, relish, and 1/4 of an onion, all cut up small. Put that in. All of it get in there. Okay. So then we got that in there. Now we're going to put some ground mustard. Only 1/2 teaspoon ground mustard. We're going to squeeze a wedge of lemon. Then we're going to put all of this in there, okay? Which I'm not going to film that for sake of bloopers. So what you're going to do, you're just going to mix this up like crazy. And yeah, it's going to look like mayonnaise, but it's not. It's tartar sauce. Just make sure you get the dill all mixed up. Okay. There. That looks good. Now let's just take a spoon and taste it. Yum. That's it. All done. Very simple. Make some, okay? Thanks for watching. Adios, amigos. Oh, and God bless you.